Welcome back to the channel, OneXP here. This is part 4 in my Morning Light Adventure Log Guide, where I cover all 517 knowledge locations. We're picking up where I left off in part 3, and I'll cover all knowledge locations in the highlighted area. If you're now tuning in, you can check out part 1, 2, and 3. I'll leave a link in the description.
Thank you.
I couldn't incorporate these last two knowledge locations into the run since they are locked behind a quest chain. And to access this quest chain, you'll need to complete several other quest chains. Like, for instance, you need to complete Don't You Forget Who You Are in the Gumiho quest chain. You'll then need to complete As a Friend in the Uduksini's quest chain. And once you've gotten those two completed, you can speak to the Blackspirit and accept the Broken Seal quest. You can then complete this entire quest chain up until Royal Decree. And once that's completed, you can speak to the Black Spirit again to start the quest chain. Progress the quest chain up until the Black Shrines' quest to unlock Imuji Child's Dwelling. Sea-centered rest will be unlocked once you've reached the Mihune 50-year pass quest. And if you followed all four guide videos on these adventure logs, you will now have all 570 knowledge. Congratulations!